Home on the range, where New Knoxville and Jackson Center roam. Game two, New Knoxville took the first game, leading in the second. Tigers runner on second for Ethan Zorn, crushes it to left, but Zach Davis would score. First run of the day for Jackson Center. Zorn aggressive on the base pass, would steal third here, but it would not be enough. Adam Howe gets the strikeout, and New Knoxville gets the sweep over Jackson Center as they shut out the Tigers 10-0 in game one and take the second 7-1.